so we'll continue north just a little bit. We've got the Eagle Glacier there at our 1:30 or so, and kind of let's say we'll get in line with that Eagle Glacier. It'll be a nice photo opportunity.
Change the position of the boat very quickly with that.
Yeah, terrible.
another beautiful dive by the swell, followed by her dad put Uncle Crow there. That was really awesome.
Exciting to have these guys out here. So keep your eyes out. Maybe we'll get a couple bit closer to us already here on our left side. Hopefully they pop up again soon. And then the rest of these orcas kind of coming our way here with this large group of boats also coming our way here out in front of us. But sometimes on our days where we've got three trips out here, there'll be days where we don't see orcas on the first trip. We see them on the second trip, and then they're gone by the third trip. So that's how quickly they can pass through these areas. So just very lucky to catch them out here. Very exciting. So I do recommend getting outside, getting up, getting some good photos of these animals. And I, of course, will talk all about our orca whales after. But since it is a rare sighting, even for your crew members out here, we'll be watching these orcas as well. And we'll hop on to point them out to you and talk all about them after. So
keep your eyes out for those big tall black coasters coming our way. And of course, keep your eyes out for that big blue exclamation cover on top of them as well.
Anything.
Well, no, she said certain species.
Well, yeah. But in general, if you combine all three species, they hunt anything. That includes the great white.
I know. The only thing that makes the great white look like a goldfish is killer whale.
I wouldn't say that. Larger whales will attack them too. Sperm whales have been known to attack sharks. Largest predator on our planet that we know of.
I know, but the killer whales work. I don't know, the sperm whales?
They can. They can. Yeah, they can.
I just know that the killer whales are pretty simple. They're trying to take out great whites. Like, almost what that man feels like.
They do.
Like, it's not like, oh, you can't have this. It's like payback. It's just like, you know what? I think there's one here. That's going to kill
it. Yeah, they do that all the time.
Shark isn't that bad of a meal. I mean, it's a lot of cartilage, but there's no bones.
Even further north, they'll just jump up onto the ice floes, jump clear up onto them, grab a polar bear, 1,200-pound polar bear, and just drag it into the water, drown it. That's it.
There's a reason that they're called killer whales.
Mm-hmm. They're actually dolphins, though.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. They're the largest species of dolphin.
Kind of makes sense. Whales don't have dorsals, typically.
No. No, they don't.
Is that why they're dolphins instead of dorsals? I mean, and other reasons.
Yeah. Most whales also don't have teeth.
And dolphins do.
Yeah, I guess the only true whale that really has teeth is the sperm whale.
I mean, they're technically the whale shark, but it's really a shark than a whale.
Way over there,
There it is.
Yeah.
All right, well, that was cool.
Oh,
I was jealous of the other boat. This one went under us. That was cool. I feel like if they're separating, they're trying to hunt. They've gotta be. Totally worth it. I don't get any of this where I live.
Where do you live at?
Colorado.
Yeah, there's no
yeah,
way.
Yeah, no, you don't, do you?
What part of Colorado?
West of Denver. Like in the center of the state.
What's it called?
It's called Bailey.
You know where Bailey's at?
Heard of it, but no.
Yeah.
He lived in Del Norte for...
Oh, cool. Del Norte. I actually
what I'm
don't.
Of is Bayfield. I think that's the only reason why Bailey's
up. I don't remember exactly what this cost. $140, something like that. Might have been $160.
We actually saw a bear earlier on one of those trails.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah, I saw two of them. I saw the mom and her baby. We have black bears near my house. I've never seen them near my house, but I've seen them in the wild in my state.
Yeah, I've seen four or five of them in the 24
I'm
years.
I'm waiting for that guy fishing. I suddenly like get a tug. It's like, wait a second, what is this?
You see the boat go under the water.
What I'm waiting for him to do is have his boat get lifted up by a whale.
Yeah.
Because that's happened before.
Yeah. It was big when I went out of this boat.
I heard about how humpback whales can do, they do... I was talking with the lady downstairs about it because I wasn't sure if it was humpback.
Yeah. There's probably more than that. I mean, six of them, it would be difficult for them to take out a humpback if there were only six.
Yeah, Google says it's never been done with less than seven.
Google says...
How do you know? You don't have service.
Female. That was a female.
How can you tell just by the dorsal fin?
Yeah, the males have really, really big dorsal fins, like taller than me.
Well, aren't the dorsal, like, aren't males typically always larger?
Yeah.
The
yeah. They are.
Oh. And then aren't the biggest ones not even in this ocean? Aren't they Antarctic? Aren't the killer whales that are in the Antarctic the bigger ones?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, there's a
sailing
man. Those small boats. That guy that's just fishing. Oh my god.
Yes.
He's still fishing. He's just like, whatever. Don't cross my line.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah, that's at least four right there. At least.
Nah, no big deal.
We're just rousing them.
That's a male. That's a male. Yeah, that was really cool.
Oh, there are two at the same time, that's cool. I'm not sure if it would have been cooler to have it go like right along the side or if it was.
Or if it popped its head up.
It did pop its head up. I saw it kind of after it did it, but
yeah.
I could see its blowhole in the whole thing and hear it. I could really hear it.
Whoa.
It's fascinating.
I told some people over there, I said, I was the first one to see it. Don't believe those other 15 guys that said they were.
Yeah.
I'm going to use you as support so I don't come alone.
That's fine.
No, breaching is when they jump out of the water.
I knew what you meant.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, that guy's gonna get...
He's gonna find it.
That's one of the reasons I don't want to go ocean kayaking is because I don't just want a whale to appear out of nowhere and scare the living criminy out of me. Oh, killer whales usually... There's never been a documented attack of a killer whale on a human in the wild.
I was going to say, yeah, SeaWorld has different stories.
Well, SeaWorld is... We're not even getting into that.